Hardin.
What? I'm apologizing.
Around 4 in the morning, it was dark, I was lonely. And you swore to God that you know me. And I said yes, so you told me. From the back of the hallway, pulled you into the doorway. Summoning in champagne, not a hallway. We were both fucked up in the story.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Please forgive me.
That's not fair.
Please forgive me.
What if
he's asleep?